Number one, you have to have the demographic, psychographic, geographic profile. Number one. Everybody heard of demographics before. Psychographics is lifestyle, attitudes, and beliefs. Geographics is the radius of draw based on Pareto's law. You don't just go everywhere. You go where the majority, 80% of your people come in from. Okay? So, number one. Number two, you have to use the right gateways, what they see you for. Number three, the unique sales position. That's one of these. Why they come to you versus the next guy. Number four, what's the vehicle of delivery? How do you communicate with that person? TV, internet, radio, workshop. How is it that you're going to get your message to them and they're going to receive it to you? And then once that's been established, it's called sales copy. Here's sales copy. Sales copy is the message to these people. It's problem, solution.